Now, the next we need to find that is scalar potential. Let's start with scalar potential. So for scalar potential, I need to consider F bar is nothing but del phi. So we know that students, we need to expand this, and from here I get dou phi by dou x is equal to y e raised to xy cos z. Dou phi by dou y is equal to x e raised to xy cos z. And dou phi by dou z is equal to minus e raised to xy sin z. So now, after doing this, what we can do, we have a formula that is d phi is equal to dou phi by dou x into dx, dou phi by dy into dy, and dou phi by dou z into dz. Let's substitute here. So I get d phi here, so d phi comes to be y e raised to xy cos z, that multiplies to dx, plus x e raised to xy cos z, that multiplies to dy, and the last is minus e raised to xy sin z, that multiplies to dz. So I say d phi, so I need phi. So when I need phi, that means I need to integrate this now, starting with this. So here you need to integrate with respect to x. So you get y cos z as constant, and e raised to xy, the whole divides by with respect to x, so y constant, which is getting divided, plus here with respect to y, so that means x cos z is constant, and e raised to xy with respect to y, so x gets divided, and minus here with respect to z I need to do, so that gives e raised to xy as constant, and integration of sin z is minus cos z, so this becomes plus cos z. So from here I can get this and this gets cancelled, this and this gets cancelled. This both terms gives me 2 times, and this 3 terms, that is e raised to xy. So I can say here that phi as 3 e raised to xy cos z. Now since I have got phi, we can find, the next is what we need to find, integration f bar dot dr bar. So which can be written as d phi. So integration c, so phi I got as 3 e raised to xy cos z. So from here integration and d goes, so after integrating I get 3 e raised to xy cos z, and my limits are 0 comma 0 comma 0 minus 1 comma 2 comma pi. So that means after substituting upper limit, so 3 e raised to, here as minus, here as 2, so minus 2, so here I get as cos pi, that's my upper limit. Let's substitute 0, so 3 cos e raised to 0 and 0, so that is 1, and cos 0 is 1. So from here I can say minus 3 e raised to minus 2, and this as minus 3. So which I finally get as, you can take 3 common, you can write as, you can say minus 3 common e raised to minus 2 plus 1, and that's my final answer. Let's solve one more sum on this. Let's start with the next sum, that is show that f bar is this, it's conservative, and you know the meaning of conservative is nothing but irrotational. Same we need to find phi. And hence find the work done by f bar in displacing a particle, need to write here, from a is equal to 0,0,1 to b is equal to 1,π/4,2 along the straight line. Let's start with the solution, students. So our first work is to find del cross f bar, so which I can say as I need to find I bar dou by dou x, and here 2xyz square. Second is j bar dou by dou y, and here x square z square plus z cos y z, and the third is k bar, that is dou by dou z, and here that is 2 x square y z plus y cos y z. Now let's find this. So I get here, when you say I bar That means I need to differentiate this with respect to y. So I get 2x square z, and this has, I'll be getting u into v. So we need to write, that is, let's say differentiation of y is 1 cos yz minus y. Why I wrote minus? Because I need to differentiate cos now, which gives me sin yz with respect to y. If you do, you get z outside.